that I was feeling. It was a, and I'm not saying it's necessarily bad. It was just, life is about having experiences that you grow from. I had one in 2011. So, being prepared physically, mentally, and intellectually is very, very important if you're going to run for the presidency of the United States. And as I've said before, I may not do that. But one of the hurdles to not do that will not be in preparation. I'll be prepared. So we do that late as this morning.